purpose has been there within you all along. And when you're near it, you can almost hear it. It's like a symphony, just keep listening, and pretty soon you'll start to figure out your part. Everyone plays a piece in their own melodies, in each one of us. Oh, it's glorious. And you won't know how to let it ring out as you discover who you are. Others around you will start to wake up to the sounds that are in their hearts. It's so amazing what we're all creating. It's like a symphony, just keep listening, and pretty soon you'll start to figure out your
session, everybody. My name's David, and we'll bring out the other presenters that we have today. Everybody. Give them all a warm welcome. Well, this is great to be here. This is actually my first time doing a Saturday session. I usually come on Fridays, but this will be fun. I get to sing more songs for you guys today. Yes. Man, it's good. You know, I think the last time I was here in Worcester was 9 years ago, so this is kind of fun to be back here in this part of Massachusetts. But while I'm here, my part, well, I guess you could take a guess, I will be providing the music for today. But along with the music, I will also be just sharing some thoughts, because something that I've learned in, you know, I came here probably right after it was the same year of American, well, it was during the American Idol tour that I was last here in Worcester. And I've learned a lot about what music does for people and the power of music. How it's a tool that we can use in our lives, whether you're playing the music or just listening to it. It's a way that I feel like it's one of the gifts God has given to us to bring us closer to Him and to learn. And so I will be sharing some of those thoughts with all of you today. And now I'll let the other presenters introduce themselves. Happy to be here.